the Eastern Shore's waterways overflowed with beauty, but today they're suffering.
The biggest threats to the Chester River are nutrient pollution and sediment pollution.
And a dedicated group is determined to change that.
We pride ourselves in using science.
Meet four riverkeepers working to protect and restore a precious resource.
If we bring the grasses back, the bay will come back to life.
On A Voice for the Rivers.